Welcome on Edin AI. This video is a quick tutorial on how to easily use Edin AI's platform. Here is the homepage. Edin AI allows you to use AI engines for various technologies: vision, text and NLP, speech, OCR, and translation. For each of these technologies, you can access many features. Let's see which features are available for text. Here, you can use the technology you want: sentiment analysis, keyword extraction, language detection, named entity recognition, syntax analysis. Let's assume that you need syntax analysis for your project. Edin AI allows you to test it online with your own data. You enter your data, and then choose the engines you want to use. The platform prints the results of the different engines, their speed, and the prices. Obviously, to realize a complete benchmark or use Edin AI for your project, you will have to use the API. Edin AI's API is very simple. One documentation for all features. Provider's engines are a simple parameter. Edin AI is a very simple tool to build pipelines using different features. Here, for example, to analyze text in documents with Edin AI, you can choose to use OCR, then translation, then keyword extraction, each time choosing the best engine according to your data. We also provide SDKs for different languages. You can check our GitHub for that. Let's go back on the platform. Edin AI allows you to monitor your entire AI project by setting cost limitations and monitoring costs associated with each technology and providers. Finally, the account page allows you to get your API keys and add more credits to your account with a safe Stripe payment. Thank you for watching this presentation. We hope that it will help you navigate and use Edin AI. For any questions, you can go to our subreddit, join our Slack or GitHub communities, or contact us at contact@edinai.co.